Three people walked away from a small plane crash in Henry County this morning. These photos are amazing. These are what remained of the single engine plane. It went down around 11:30 and crashed just off the runway at Berryhill Airport in Stockbridge. No one of those three required or any medical treatment. They declined it on scene.